only time we check out that haunted house.
It said the last owner died in this house, but they never solved his murder.
And that it was built on an old cemetery, so there has to be a load of ghosts.
I'm getting a vibe, and it's not a good one.
I should have never come here. I could have been at home watching TV or doing homework or scrolling on TikTok.
Got you now.